We're here with Cheryl Lawson, and it's Social Media Tulsa. You've done a great job putting this event together. And what's Social Media Tulsa all about?
Well, Social Media Tulsa started as a meetup group, a group of social media enthusiasts. I'll call myself a geek. I won't call you guys geeks yet. But, we kind of went about using the tools of the social web or Web 2.0 in exploring the city of Tulsa, which became really this fun and energetic way to tweet out and Facebook out all of the great things happening in Tulsa as we got to engage and meet all these wonderful new people. And what happened was, we started attracting people who wanted to know more about social media and, hey, that sounds like something I should be doing. So that kind of brought on the Social Media Tulsa Conference. So now we're bringing all of us together who are, you know, really enthused and psyched about social media. I'll admit I'm a little addicted to Twitter. And but to get people together and show how we're using it. As an event planner, I use it differently than Michael will use it. But we all use the tools to help us get our business together. And I saw a little bit of Michael's presentation at 3 o'clock this morning. And he mentioned, you know, what bad economy. I mean, the opportunities that arise to you and for you when you engage people online is just tremendous. So hopefully this is something that not only will give Tulsa a good name, but all of the people who are starting businesses or doing great things in nonprofit and the communities, give them a voice to reach out beyond their own cubicle.
Cheryl, you've had a lot of folks in the for-profit world and in the nonprofit world benefit. Can you give us a specific example? Because I know today you've got speakers that are speaking about for-profit and for nonprofit on how somebody has leveraged. We've seen a lot of business shared with photographers, chiropractors, different ones in the group. Is there a great example that comes to mind?
Well, I think, Girl Scouts you just talked to. You just talked to the Girl Scouts, and, you know, they actually even have a mobile app now where you can find the closest Girl Scout cookies.
There
and,
you, go.
You know, well, people may not think mobile is social. Mm-hmm. It really is. And using a mobile app to tell people where to buy cookies is great. Breast Impressions is another good example.
Yeah.
Actually, I met her via Twitter
and
asked her to join us for our October meetup, and she shot a video for us in her pink fireman's hat and invited a bunch of Social Media Tulsa people out to the pink fireman's event in October. So, you know, she reached out, and now they're our official charity for the event, and hopefully people will go out and donate to Breast Impressions.
Well, thanks, Cheryl. What's next for Social Media Tulsa?
Oh, my gosh. Our one-year anniversary is the end of June.
Well,
can you
go.
Believe it's been a year since we started doing this?
Are you going to tweet about that event?
I think so. You might see a little bit about it on Twitter.
Awesome. Well, stay tuned, stay connected, and be sure and use the hashtag SM Tulsa because we want to follow you and hear your success stories. Thanks, Cheryl.
Awesome. Thanks, Mike.